So Adidas has been killing it lately, and not many of us have hopped onto it yet. I mean, we did back in 2016, but for real, I want to show you guys some of the pieces that they do offer currently, because Adidas was kind enough to send over some items and sponsor this video. Now, I do buy stuff from Adidas myself outside of any partnerships, and I have full range on what I can say. All opinions are my own, and so let's show y'all what I got. Let's kick it off with the Provisional Rain Jacket. This has got to be one of the top bang for the buck in terms of items that you can get for athleisure and tech fits, and you're going to get a welded designed futuristic looking jacket. Kind of has the Y3 vibes, that is also water repellent, wind resistant, and has plenty of pockets, inner pockets and front zipper pockets, which is what I always keep an eye out for. And I am 5'7 with a pretty slim muscular build. I did get this in a size medium, which is my true to size, and it does fit a little bit loose, so if I were you guys, I would size down for a more slim fitting look, but I don't mind the more relaxed fit on this. What's great about it is it's very light and very comfortable to wear, and I really dig how they showcase the three stripes. They kept it black still, so the stripes are more subtle, but pops with the right amount of light hitting it. Although I do wish the cuffs were more adjustable. They are predetermined, so you can't really tighten it, but for the price it's at, I'm not complaining. Also, another great aspect about this piece and Adidas in general is their commitment to using more recycled materials. They're always using it in most of their products now, and there really isn't any compromise. So here's a simple tech fit that you can style this jacket with. I've just got a simple tank, some cargo pants, some sneakers, and what does make this piece have a kind of Y3 vibe is the higher collar to it. It really gives it that futuristic look, and I highly recommend this one. This is a solid steal for the performance, so I'll leave this piece along with the other items in the description down below. Just full transparency, if you guys do make a purchase, I do get a small kickback that does go back to supporting the channel. And so I can eat. Y'all the best. Now, the Stan Smiths, a classic. So I used to have these sneakers back in the day in the green colorway, and I'm glad I got these back in the navy colorway with that cream sole, because man, does that cream sole really make a huge difference. So again, we're working with recycled materials. 50% of the upper of this sneaker uses recycled materials. I got navy because green is obviously the most popular colorway, and I just see it all the time, which is totally fine. There's nothing wrong with that, but it is still tempting to get the green one. These are a great replacement for an all-white sneaker. If you're bored and you want a pop of color, these sneakers got your back. And although these use recycled materials, they still stay true to the original classic design that's now over 4 decades old. And they also got a ton of colors for you to choose from, so go nuts. So you see me styling here with a more aesthetically lighter colored fit. I've got on this light blue graphic tee that I talked about in my last partnership with Adidas, a simple cap, white crew socks, and the pants, which are the pin tuck gender neutral pants from the skateboarding division of Adidas. So yeah, the next item up are these pin tuck pants. I really dig these a lot. I'm not really a fan of khaki colored pants. That's probably because I always wore them at my job with some black sneakers, you know, doing retail and all that. So you kind of look like Jake from State Farm. And you know, sometimes black sneakers do look good with khaki colored pants, but I think white sneakers look better as they complement the lighter tone of the pants. I did get these pants in a size small, and I think they fit perfect. This is meant to have a more loose fit with that pin tuck stitching within its design. And for those of you guys that don't know what the pin tuck is, that's this right here, which is normally what you see in suit pants and trousers. And because of that, these pants look quite unique in terms of a street pant. These are very light, very breathable, and perfect for hitting a skate sesh or mixing it up with the fits. Definitely recommend these. These are a nice switch up to my wardrobe. Next up is this Y3 square label hat. Yoji is the man, and yes, I am a fanboy. I couldn't afford it back in the day when I started YouTube, so I'm just grateful for y'all for giving me these opportunities. It's more loud than you think whenever it comes to styling. And if you guys don't like that contrast or that pop, I would recommend the other Y3 hat that's still black. But yeah, the jump in premium materials isn't really drastic at all, but it is definitely noticeable in terms of my Amazon hats. So with this hat, you are paying for the brand association and a little bit more premium materials, and personally, that's fine with me. But not to worry, we still have a hat for more than half the price. This is the City Icon hat for ridiculously cheap. Definitely pick this one up. They got plenty of colors, and there's a clip on the back of the hat so you can clip it to your belt loops or a tech bag. And every tech head's favorite feature, water repellency. Well, I don't think it's advertised that way, but because of the 100% nylon materials, it does make this water repellent. I don't know how long that's gonna last though. This one has a graphic on the side, there's text on the back, and I did have to bend the brim to make it more wearable, and it does absorb sweat quite well. I have a lot of hats ruined by cheaper materials because of sweating, so this is a solid bang for the buck. And last but not least is this graphic tote bag. So the tote bags I own are only cream, so this navy one's a nice switch up to my bag collection, and it has this pop of pink and mints that's really nice to look at. And I really dig the art design of this one as well. Just make sure you are actually using your tote bag so you don't look like a goof just for a fit pick. But yeah, I really think this tote bag is gonna pop whenever you incorporate it with a fit. All right, y'all, those are the Adidas items, definitely essentials. I'm stoked to be getting some more stuff from Adidas. I have some more Y3 pants coming. If y'all wanna support the channel or pick up any of these items, everything will be linked in the description. Y'all are the best. Thank you for the support, and thank you Adidas for sending over this care package. Give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, follow me on Instagram and TikTok at FlyWithJohnnyTy. And until then, stay fly. Deuces.